Hello everyone, I am Advocate Akhil Solanki, associate with Dial Easy. So in this video, we're going to discuss about the process of competition law in India.
Yeah.
So as we all know, competition law in India aims to promote competition, protect consumer interest and prevent anti-competitive practice. The Competition Act of 2002 is the legislation governing competition law in India. The Act establishes the Competition Commission of India as the regulatory authority to enforce the provisions of the Act. So the process of competition law in India is as follows. Number one, filing of complaint. The process of competition law in India begins with the filing of complaint with the CCI. Number two, preliminary investigation. Once the complaint is received, the CCI conducts a preliminary investigation to determine whether there is a prima facie case of anti-competitive practice. Number third, detailed investigation. So the DG is responsible for conducting a detailed investigation into the alleged anti-competitive practice. Number four, show cause notice. So based on the findings of the investigation, the CCI may issue a show cause notice to the parties involved. Number five, hearing. The parties involved have the opportunity to respond to the show cause notice and present their case before the CCI. And the last is decision. After considering the evidence and arguments presented by the parties, the CCI may pass an order either dismissing the complaint or finding the parties guilty of anti-competitive practices. Thank you. See you in next video with some more information.